Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 147. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 147 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 147 divisible by 3? If we check, 3 4s are 12, 2 7. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So divide it, and we'll be having 3 4s are 12, 2 7 3 9s are 27. We'll be having 49. Now, is 49 further divisible by 3? The answer is no. If we check, 3 1s are 3, 1 9 not divisible. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 as well. So we'll be going to the next lowest one, that is 7. If we check with 7, it is divisible, because 7 times is 49. So divide it, and we'll be having 7. 7 is again divisible by 7, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 147 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 7 cross 7, that would be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 147. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.